we were happy for him. We were happy for him. He stepped up and did what he had to do. And he basically did a lot of putbacks, a lot of easy baskets, a lot of rebounds. We just needed him to do that this weekend, and we're proud of him.
That was nasty, though. We needed that. That changed the whole momentum. After that, we took the lead.
If you ask me, I'm calling that the game-winning dunk. I mean, that really changed the momentum of the game. You know, put us up, and I'm just really happy for Sacha, man. He really earned that moment.
Gabriel's open for three.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what a follow by Killeya-Jones.